This is the most expensive PC that I have ever built. Inside it has the brand new RTX 4090, 32 gigabytes of RAM, the Ryzen 9 7900X, and a bunch of other really good specs. Follow for part 2 to see how much FPS this PC gets.